took him 29 minutes, but Paul Hunter wins the 11th frame.
Foul.
Well, the black also here.
Wow, couldn't be hit that one sweetly.
Two.
The only consolation.
Three.
It has been the most splendid battle. That's it. He knows it. And the crowd. So, having been 6-2 down at one time and looking down and out, Paul Hunter produced some fantastic snooker this evening to go 9-8 in front. Fergal O'Brien came back, and then, well, you saw it the last frame.
Mark Williams is just this one pot away from taking it.
It's a frame that lasted some 35 minutes.
Mark Williams.
It was a toss of the coin who was going to win it. As Mark Williams come through in the end, he now leads 5-0.
You can't hit a rest shot sweeter than that.
I think he's on one.
45. Terrific effort from Hunter. Not quite 65. Over the line yet. Because frames do. Williams shakes hands immediately. A great battle. Paul Hunter lost the first 5 frames. He won the next 5. It was frame for frame, right to the end. But in the decider, Hunter made a crucial break of 65.
Thank you.
comebacks in Masters finals down the years, Steve. You were involved in one of them.
Yes, and Stephen Hendry against Mike Hallett, that 8-2 he was behind, and of course Paul Hunter, twice already. Will it be a third time lucky?
To hold for this well as well, John. And he's the kiss. He's got the kiss. It's over.
Well, unbelievable performance. It went to 7-2. Surely there was no way back. He never gave up. He's made five centuries in the match.
14.
Well, Ronnie O'Sullivan offers his hand in congratulations. And congratulations we must give to Paul Hunter. What a remarkable, brave, courageous performance.
Paul Hunter, ladies and gentlemen.